In October, Mbarara City Council lost the former public graveyard in Robuyenje Mbarara City South Division after a group of people sued the council for encroaching on their land, leaving the city council grappling with the challenge of where to bury unclaimed bodies. Today, residents from Kakoma Cell, where the council buried unclaimed bodies, stormed a council meeting demanding an explanation why the council had to bury bodies on a piece of land that was given to them by the government for development purposes. They demanded the council to exhume and take away the bodies. We are in great shock to see that bodies were brought to this land without our knowledge. The bodies were buried near a water source. We also have crops on the land. We pray that they exhume and take away the bodies. We have been making alarms about getting clean water. Now even the dam that we created for ourselves has been contaminated. The council should give us another dam. During the council meeting, councillors tasked the executive led by Robert Mugabe Kachebezi, the mayor of Mbarara City, to explain why such a decision was taken without involving the council. The executive decided to go to Kanywa land and bury their bodies. Whom did you consult? Through Mr. Speaker, how come when we get on the floor to raise this matter, we are underlooked, yet we represent this area? There should be a special fund to purchase an independent land where bodies can be buried, but we shall not allow bodies in Kanywa land. Kachebezi said that they chose Kanywa land as a temporary burial site as they seek council approval until appropriate land can be gazetted.
To remember the bridge, because we are here, we are not going to stop people to die. And we can't say, Ngu, Nibaza, Kudumanwanagwama, we must bring our efforts together.
Later, Bonnie Tashobia Karusha, the speaker from Mbarara City who was presiding over the meeting, tasked the executive to hold a crisis meeting and find a permanent solution.
With immediate effect, Mayor, when this issue, if the meeting is to be tomorrow, you call these people with immediate effect. This issue, your cemetery, your bazaru.
Mbarara City is grappling with the absence of a public cemetery for the unclaimed bodies. The predicament surfaced following a court ruling in October 2023, which resulted in the loss of a former graveyard in Robuyenje Mbarara City South Division. Now the city finds itself left with an independent plot of land, struggling to accommodate the average of 20 unclaimed bodies it receives every month. Story by Adolf Ayoreka for the news in Mbarara City.